go, 2 foot. Kid, fired up. Nice spot. Nice trip, Abby! Okay, get some.
I guess Shane's hair is on the line here.
Well, I heard about that.
I
understand. I heard about the play because I came out and asked if I was watching over there. I had to go at least 7 minutes. I know guys are idiots. But what was the final? What was he not agreeing with? I mean, it's a point.
So it was
7-4 at the time. I
heard Eddie Ted kind of watched it out.
He went like this and it was out. And this guy.
He overruled himself, and then he just threw it.
So, well, you brought four different refs over here, and what was he... So what was he going to say? We're not giving him a point, what are you going to do, trump it, walk off the court? I mean, I thought they were going to get your clock. Yeah, that's 20 minutes.
Can't hear you.
He was asking if that was running when Jessica had that.
Oh, yeah. You're good. Let's go, Jessica.
Thank you. guys tell them when they win. They say when you lose, they should have, at the beginning of practice tomorrow, they should shave your head, all of you. Nice job.
Caitlin.
Keep it up, Claire.
Coma to
take care of. If they go to practice tomorrow, they should be able to save him. Take a razor.
I think that's the bet right now, is if they win all three, they get the three of the
Saturday. Really?
Wow. That was the bet.
Show him no hair from.
I had to tell me that yesterday. I'm like, is he crazy?
Join the No Hair Club from him.
I think it's safe to say he's going to be shaving his head.
Good to be called.
It's the hate of